Hi everybody, this is Timmy, and today I will be posting just a little short video about how to pronounce my name. I am a Hungarian living in Transylvania, Romania, so I have a Hungarian name because my parents are of ethnicity Hungarians, so they gave me Hungarian name. And us Hungarians, we have our family name in front, so the V stands for my family name, and the second two names that are written out, this one and this one, are my given names. And now I will tell you, because a lot of people were wondering how to pronounce it. So my name in Hungarian is pronounced Timeo. 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 And the second, Noemi. 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 And both together, Timeo, Noemi. Timeo, Noemi. Timeo, Noemi. I will try to find something similar, but if you think about it, it is like Tim plus air, but without an R. So L. Tim L. Timeo. 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 And the second, it is very similar to Doremi, Doremi, but you don't say do, you say no, and re without an R, it is only A, so you say Noemi, Noemi, Noemi. I hope this helped a little for those who were curious about pronouncing my name, and I wish you all the best. Have a blessed day, everyone. Bye.